Drinking the whole night, slipping the whole day. This is how I live, this is my own way, yeah. I'm a sick person, maybe the worst version. But I'm not trying to be the best, I'm just trying to be my better version. I won't let my introversion to be on my way to be a better person. I just won't accept it and make it my strain. They were outside, chill out with their friends, while I sit on my chair, thinking about what's fair. With the coffee mug full of caffeine. The next day when I look back, I was like, fuck, it's all in vain. But it's not, someday it will come out of my head and make me remember my choices and the path I should lead. I'm still discovering who I am or what I could be. They say, forget it, you can't do anything you want and you will be. The best part of me is I judge every step that I take to make sure it's right or is it a mistake. But wait, I am a loser at the same time. I've got no hand to hold and say that's mine, but it's fine. Better not to make fake promises rather than break it every day and can't give happiness. I'll choose the one who will take care of me every day, not the one who will make me feel special one day and make me cry the other day. Okay, let me just put it away. This whole time I was thinking I was right, but no, I'm not, it's my version of being right. Cause you know what? Terrorists have their own reasons to blow people out. Then how can I say I'm right? It's just my own way, I'm not right. If I was like yours, give a shit about this course, I would never be able to break the closed doors. For me being a crazy is for the passion I have. It's not like old times, damn distractions I had. I was still finding and discovering the enemy. But guess what I found, I was my own enemy. I was trying to pull my leg out of the trap. Well, while doing it, I found my motivation in rap. It's not like I chose this to show something out. It chose me, now I'm trying to be better so that I can feel proud. It's an art, not a part, I'm not bragging about it, just tried it out. I found a cause, why I started a chance to walk on this road and crawl till I broke my nose. Look at all the hoes that were standing in the same place when I arose. Guess I would never be back on the track. I tried, but guess what, I found a rack of my own destruction of myself. I ran a stop and gave all of me to the shelf, where I found a new me. No matter was it new be, I had to stop for somewhere. I was aware, exactly I was going nowhere. But it's better to move rather than standing at the same place. I'd rather improve than moving with the same pace. They say I'm a beautiful loner. How the fuck can I say that I love my own composure? Call me crazy, I don't give a damn, but that's the way I am. I left all my emotion, but that's always made me weaker and started my new journey. And now I'm a bit of a thinker. You don't like me? Kiss my middle finger.